Children, in this lesson, we will see some common mistakes related to subtraction of two-digit numbers by vertical arrangement. Champapur is hosting a contest called Who Will Be the Cleverest? The last two questions are left and there is a tie between Chanda and Sher Khan. Come, let's see which question is being asked right now.
I will show you a question and you have to answer it in 30 seconds. Are you both ready? So here comes your question.
Babban said to Sher Khan and Chanda. Chanda and Sher Khan started thinking. The allotted time ended and Chanda and Sher Khan wrote their answers in this way. Children, can you tell whose answer is correct? Let us first see Chanda's answer. Can you tell us if this answer is right or wrong? Absolutely correct. Chanda's answer is wrong. While subtracting, Chanda subtracted 3 ones of 33 from 7 ones of 17. Is this the correct procedure?
While subtracting, we should subtract the digit of the smaller number from the digit of the larger number.
Did Chanda do this while subtracting? Chanda subtracted the bigger number from the smaller number. That's why Chanda's answer is wrong. Now let us look at Sher Khan's answer. Can we subtract 7 ones of 17 from 3 ones of 33? No. So what do we do now? Yes, we will have to borrow 1 tens from 3 tens of 33. Now how many ones do we have? 13 ones. Now this is very easy. If we remove 7 ones out of 13 ones, then we have 6 ones left. And by removing 1 tens from 2 tens, we will be left with 1 tens. Sher Khan has also written his answer like this. So his answer is absolutely correct. Now Sher Khan is ahead of Chanda by 1 point. Let's see what is the last question of the competition.
Fill in the numbers in the blank space. You have 30 seconds for this.
Babban said to Chanda and Sher Khan. Children, can you solve this question? Come, let us do it together. Can we write this question in a different manner? Yes, we can write this question in this way also. We can write any such subtraction question as an addition question like this. Now, can you solve this question on addition? Well done, children. You have solved it correctly. Thus, the number to fill in the blank space is 56. Chanda kept thinking. And Sher Khan wrote the answer to the question correctly, just as you did. Sher Khan, who is now 2 points ahead of Chanda, has won the competition. Children, in this lesson, we saw some common mistakes while doing subtraction of two-digit numbers by vertical arrangement.